Albert Einstein is pretty famous, even to those who know minimal about science. Most people, though, only know about E equals MC squared. What are his most important achievements? With it being his birthday today, let's go over some of the greatest things which Einstein had done throughout his life. The one thing you probably all know is E equals MC squared, which is easiestly the most popular equation in the world. You can see, though, why long equations like this don't take off. The mass energy equivalent, which now has the famous equation E equals MC squared, helps show that just a small amount of matter contains a gigantic amount of energy. Because you're multiplying by the speed of light squared, just a small amount of weight, like say 60 kilograms, would have 5.39 times 10 to the power of 18 joules of energy. There is also enough energy in a glass of water to power the whole of the United Kingdom for a day, which might seem surprising, but here's the proof. The problem though is how to get the energy out of the 300 grams of water. The first atomic bomb though had 600 grams of mass and ended up having enough energy to destroy a whole city. Einstein also changed the way we think about gravity. At school you were taught that any two bodies in the universe attract each other with a force that is directly proportional to the product of their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. This is Newton's theory of gravity, but Albert Einstein had a theory which would change the way we think about gravity forever. Einstein proposed general relativity. Both of the two theories describe gravity as being on a gravitational field on space. But Einstein's theory, better identified as general relativity, is the curvature of space-time fabric due to matter telling space-time how to curve. A common quote is that matter tells space-time how to curve, and the curved space-time tells matter how to move. Einstein also published a paper back in 1905 explaining the photoelectric effect, which sees light being carried in discrete quantized packets. The photoelectric effect, at its most basic, allows under the right circumstances and light being at the right frequency, for light to cause matter to emit electrons when exposed to electromagnetic radiation. This allows you to create a current around a circuit by shining a light on a metal, and under the right circumstances, those electrons will fly onto the other end of the circuit, causing a current. Einstein created the equation HV equals W plus E, where H equals Planck's constant, V is the frequency of the photon, W is the work function, and E is the maximum kinetic energy of the emitted electrons. Einstein proposed that light is made out of separate packets of energy, which can either be referred to as quanta or photons. You've probably heard the latter more though. These have both properties of particles and waves. Einstein also helped contribute to proving that atoms and molecules actually exist. In 1905, Einstein published a paper explaining the Brownian motion, which sees particles colliding with other molecules in a liquid or gas, causing them to move around in a random motion, which you can see now on your screen if you watch the red dots. Albert Einstein then went on to receive the Nobel Prize in Physics, for his services to theoretical physics, and especially for his discovery of the law of the photoelectric effect. Even after he died on April 18, 1955, he is still regarded as one of the best scientists of all time, and is still best known for E equals MC squared. Happy birthday to Einstein, and happy Pi Day. Be sure to subscribe.